It's our second day here in Tokyo, Japan. Right now we are walking to the metro and we're going to go explore Tokyo. I see here. Oh my god, it's so pretty here.
This is today's outfit. I'm in the bathroom. Got my little shoes on. My backpack. And I'm going to wear my clothes. So yeah, that's my outfit for today.
That one's grabbing my attention. That one too. As well as these over here. Oh my god, how cute! I want one. I'm gonna get one of those. What is that? Así se visten los de Disneyland. Thing about this is that you have to put your card in, but if you don't have it, it automatically, see, so you have to put in your card so you can go. Machines everywhere here. So right now I'm just waiting for the trolley, the subway to get here. Yo lo quiero saludar. Hello. Tokyo Tower? Well, downstairs of Tokyo Tower. Oh, look it! What is this? Some kind of drink?
tiempo a la gente nueva porque la gente viejita para de crecer, para de pensar. Ya tiene que ser espacio a la gente joven.
As you guys can see, it's dark now, and the lights of the Tokyo Tower have now been lit, and this is what it looks like. All the way, wait. Apparently, it's bigger than the Eiffel Tower. Taller, I should say. It's taller than the Eiffel Tower, and as you guys can see, it goes past the clouds. And you can see the elevator going up. To end this video here today because this is our last stop here in Tokyo and we're gonna go to the hotel and just get some rest for tomorrow because tomorrow is our last day here. So yeah, I'll see you guys on my next video.